Mojito, the micro dog, joins us today.
Along
with
petite.
Lee Chambers. It just occurred to me that dog is tiny.
She's really like a whisper. She is little.
Top five smallest dogs you've ever had on Pet Corner, possibly.
I bet you're right. Yeah. She is a 10-year-old Pomeranian mix, and this is a great dog. This is a great dog because she gets along with everybody. She lived with a ferret. Everything was great. Loves kids of all ages. Loves other cats and dogs. Couch potato because she's a bit of a senior lady, so she's not going to drive you nuts with high energy. And she's just got a very, very sweet disposition. So she's all good to go. She's in our Springfield Center.
A great candidate for accompaniment to Barks and Brews.
Right. Yeah, this is a great event that we're having on June 24th at Fort Hill Brewery. Fun time for people and their dogs. Great things to do for both people and dogs. So info, and the only place you can get tickets for that is online at our Facebook page.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. And Mojito is ready to go at wwlp.com.